I, Honorable Judith Atieno Ogaga.
Ruba ma.
Banja, the chairperson.
The Ethics and Anti-Corruption Commission has cracked the whip yet again as it seeks to restore sanity in the county assemblies synonymous with fracas and misappropriation of public resources. The commission has summoned 10 members of the Kisumu County Assembly following the fracas that marred the county assembly last week as members sought to change the leadership of the budget committee.
Received a notice signed by 10 members of the Budget and Appropriation Committee.
The members had accused the Budget Committee Chair Steve Owiti of going to bed with the executive, replacing him with Kisumu Central MCA Judy Ogaga. They had also threatened to change ODM party leadership in the House.
Mr. Speaker, to steer this assembly in the right direction, every day, Mr. Speaker, you are not doing that. You are not providing leadership. Mr. Speaker, the direction we are going, definitely this assembly is going to the dogs, and the blame will be squared on your doorstep.
In the meantime, CIA Public Service Board and the county secretary are set to appear before the commission on Tuesday morning as the anti-graft body investigates alleged irregular employment of county staff in the year 2016-2017. Achola Simon for Channel 1 News from Kisumu County.